Hello friends and assalamu alaikum. Welcome to my channel. I be only learning developer. Like previously we have done many of the things using JavaScript and I hope you all enjoy all the previous JavaScript videos which we have done yet. So today also we will be building an amazing project using JavaScript and today we are using the amazing, like you can say here, today we are just using JavaScript tag and like previously we have done many of the tags using JavaScript. So today tag will be also really helpful and today we are also building a different tag using JavaScript and I will be also showing you how to use this tag to build the project, because in previous JavaScript video you can see we were using JavaScript as a project and we are building projects using JavaScript tags which we were using. So today also we are building a project based video and in this video also we will be using a JavaScript tag to build a project. So now we'll be starting with our video, but before that you have to hit a like to this video because it gives motivation to me, and if you are new on the channel hit the subscribe button, also share this video so more people can learn, and if you are just new here also share this video so more people can learn about these amazing things that they can also take benefit of these all things which you are taking and you are just taking help of this. So today video will be also really special and it will be helpful for you. So now we'll be starting with our video and seeing how to build this amazing JavaScript project using JavaScript tag.
So just like I've told you, we will be just using a JavaScript tag to build the JavaScript project, because in the previous videos you can see we were using JavaScript to build projects. So today also we will be using JavaScript one tag to build a project here. So for building this project here, I will be opening my VS Code and today we will be using variable scope to build this project, and this is the JavaScript tag which I am telling you, variable scope, and we will be using variable scope to build a project of word guessing game. And now I will be showing you what the project is and how we are building it using variable scope tag in JavaScript and what is word guessing game which we are building. So this is our variable scope folder which I will be opening directly from my desktop. Now when you've opened this here, I will be just moving in this file, then here you have to just do one thing. Here I will be now only copying the starting code on this. Then when you've written this, here I will be now just removing and pasting the starting code. Then here I will be now opening it in my default Google Chrome browser to check it is working. So here if I just open, you can see this is the variable scope folder. Then I will be opening it in my default Google Chrome browser. You can see when you have opened, we are just only getting the green background, all the things is empty now. Here I will be doing it side by side simply here. Then when you've written this, here I will be now just doing one thing. I will be now just doing it like this, because coding side should be bigger and at the right we are getting interface side should be small. Then you have to move under this body tag, close this body tag here. Then here when you've written this, I will be moving down after this tag right here, div class wrapper. Then you have to move down, and after moving down I will be writing h1 right here, guess the word here we are getting. Then when you've written this, here I will be writing div class content. Then I will be moving down right here, input type text which is already written. Here you have to write class typing. Then here I will be writing input. Here I will be writing max length. So here you have to not write any dash. Here you have to write max length 1. Right here div, so control Z. Here I will be writing div. Then you have to write class which should be inputs. Then here I will be moving down after the closing div. Right here div class details. Save this, then you have to reload here and you can see we are just getting guess the word written here and the box here. So now when you've done with this, here I will be moving under this detail tag, right here p tag, and then right here class which should be hint. Then I will be writing here hint again like this, span tag to close this thing. Then you have to move down right here p tag. Here I will be writing class guess left. Then here I will be moving right here remaining. So simply here I will be now writing remaining guesses like this. Then here I will be giving a space. Right here is span tag like this. Then you have to move down. Right here p tag, wrong dash letter. Then here I will be writing wrong letters like this. And here you have to write span tag. And when you've written this, here I will be now moving down. Right here button. Then I will be giving here class which should be reset. And then here I will be writing btn. Then right here reset game. Here I will be saving this, reload. Now you can see we are getting hint, remaining guesses, wrong letters and the reset game button here. Now when you've written this, here I will be writing like this. Then you have to just do one thing. Here I will be writing source js slash. Then here I will be writing words.js. Then move down. And we are using JavaScript here to build this project. So because of that, I am writing these all JavaScript files. Now when you've written this, here I will be saving and then you have to reload. You can see we are getting this thing. Now here it will be giving you the option of like you can write anything here. Now when you've written this, here just you have to do one thing, like here I will be now closing the tag of HTML which we have written, and then here I will be just saving this file. And after saving, here you have to just do one thing, like here if I reload, so you can see it is giving a hint here. Again, you can see it is giving the hint of a thought or a suggestion, because here we are just getting a hint, and you can write any of the words here. It will be giving you 7 guesses here, and now I've just written one guess, so you can see 6 guesses will be of your words. So here you can write any of the word which you want to write. Here you can see, so you can see now we are just getting this. Now when you are getting this thing here, you can just now write anything here, and then you have left one guess, so here you can write anything. So you can see it is having a page says which is saying that game over, you don't have remaining guesses because all the guesses has been removed. So here I'll be pressing OK and other. You can see it is having a word of idea. So this is my mistake that I have not suggest that word. So here I will be reloading. Now you can see it is the planet of solar system which is saying. So here you can see it is Mars. So here I'll be writing RS. You can see it is Mars, and it is saying that congrats, you found the word. And then you can press OK, and it will be giving you the other thing, and it is, you can see it is saying markup language for the web. So obviously it is a HTML. So here I will be writing HTML, and you can see it is just that, and it is saying that you have congrats, you have found the word HTML which was. So you can see like this, here you can also build your own guess the word game, and here you can add more words you want to add here. So it's your choice what words you can add, and you will be getting 8 remaining guesses on this. So this video will be also really helpful, and I hope you enjoy this video. If you enjoy, understand this, so hit a like, and if you are new on the channel, hit the subscribe button. Also share this video so more people can learn and they can take benefit of these amazing things like we are taking. And I hope you are just enjoying these all projects which we are building using JavaScript. This was also not really big project, but this was really helpful project, I know that. But I hope you'll be enjoying all the previous videos also which I have uploaded, because that will also giving you help moving forward. So this video will be also really helpful. I hope you enjoy this video. So just now we'll be meeting in next video, and I will be building more projects using JavaScript tag. Like this was the variable scope project of word guessing game which we have built. This was not really big project, because here we have to only add the things of like title, heading, then we have to only add some of the text to make it more good looking. So now I will be meeting you next project with more amazing things using this JavaScript different tags. So just for today, good bye.